Hello and welcome to the new episode of Let's Play Zelda the Minish Cap. Last time we met Mr. Hurdy Gurdy Man with the kinstones and we got another piece of heart. And actually, the piece of heart unlocked some vines, which we're gonna look up now. It was
the
somewhere.
Kinstone.
Yes,
the kinstone unlocked the vines.
Yes, or the Hurdy Gurdy Man. And look at that! Another
piece of heart! Da 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 da!
Na 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 na!
It's so hearty and greasy, it's great.
But I'm just gonna change the sword and... Wait, not.
Wait for it. Okay.
I like bombs.
I like the sword and the gut jar, it's my favorite combination.
Okay, that was Octorok feel. Anyway, I found out what we had to do here. I can pick up a sign. Okay, that's new.
It's random and it's funny and... Now you lost the sign forever. Well, thank you. Thank you very much.
I am Swiftblade, the Swine Fortman all viral. If you train with me, I guarantee you will increase your skill dramatically. So,
epic.
Would you like to train here? No thanks, please.
This guy reminds me of the one from the Wind Waker, actually.
Ossus, right? Something?
Yes.
Okay, this is your spin attack. Like, yeah, I understand. I'm a very quick... I don't get why I didn't have it in the first place. I mean, yeah. Yeah! Now I must try it by myself. Yes. Yeah! Yes! Firework! Okay. Now, let's get to the guard. We couldn't get past because of not handing enough sword techniques.
Wow.
We just have to show him that we can do the spin attack and he'll say... Oh, wait. Ho, so we've learned the spin attack. Show it to me. Yeah, that's the one. There's monsters out there, I can still be careful. Okay. These monsters are also in the Link to the Past, so I know them, they're funny. At least, they're sort of in the Link to the Past. Whoa, that's something nice.
It's a kinstone piece. You can share it with other people and be really gay. And gay in the sense of happy then, right? Not in the sense of homosexual. Or maybe that was...
Wait, do we have to go... No. Yes, we have to go to Mount Kringle. Whoa! What a difference
Crenel.
In landscape.
It's called Mount Kringle.
Yeah, Mount Kringle, I know.
Oh, pick up that 20 rupee piece as you go, maybe.
Yes.
Or 50.
Yes.
Is it 20 or 50? I don't know. I think 20.
Okay, so I guess we have to blow up or something. Oh, we have to blow this.
Woohoo! Kaboom!
Oh, we need a shield.
Equip some shield.
Haha! Yeah, I got
great stuff.
A friend of mine in the cave, the site of Trilby Highlands, has a handy tool. You go buy it, okay. Can I go to this southern friend of his? I want to... Can I help you? Okay, how do I have to do this?
I don't know.
Already. What in the south of... Oh, Trilby Highlands. Damn it. That's not here. Trilby Highlands. So.
It's a soapman puzzle. Oh no, I'm so scared.
It's not a soapman puzzle. I think you can blow them up with your No, not this cave. Oh wait, yes. It is this cave.
Epic. I love bombs. Am I a Mythbuster then, or...?
Hello. Okay, you got me. Can this most deluxe of all bottles for only 20 rupees? Sure! Why not? I love bottles. Now we can catch a fairy! Okay. Mysterious shell. Okay, now quickly go to Mount Crenel for our probably something with the water in the bottle. Can we bottle water? There's only one way to test it.
Try to bottle water. You're such a
genius. Yes! It's possible.
Oh, that's great. You can actually raise vines by... Wow.
Yeah, no. That's like... great. Oh, that's not working. Whoa! Oh no, I hate the frogs.
Don't worry, you have 5 heart containers.
Oh wait, they call these enemies Tektites, right? I want a bottle of Tektite now. Okay, something to bomb. Nothing's better than something to bomb.
Wait for us to bloom, and then enter. Oh, I know how to cross that gap. Maybe we're using the large stone tool over there.
No. Look, it's not working.
Oh man, it didn't work. That's stupid.
I don't want to pull off those masks. Okay, maybe I just have to, but... No, I don't have to. Wait, that wall looks very suspicious in some way. This...
Yes, indeed. But I see the same pattern on the wall on many places, so I don't
think...
Oh
wait, yeah. Okay.
It's just a pattern mistake.
In that vortex over there. Cool. It's a vortex.
My mother always taught me never to jump into scary vortexes. Wait, she didn't. She told me not to go with strange men.
Okay. What was the point of that?
Why did this really, really remind me of Mario Luigi Superstar Saga?
Okay, give me a shovel. I want a shovel. ₹3 for one bomb? That's like incredibly stupid.
Oh, rupee, pick it up, quick.
There's another. No, I can't do that.
There's dust over it. Perhaps. Use the ghost jar.
We need. Wait, does the ghost jar actually work on that?
Yes, of course. Does it look like the dust jar works in it? Of course it does. Of course it does.
Oh no.
As I was telling you before, I'd love the dust jar support combination. If you think you need.
I'll guess you're right. I hate to say it, but you're right. Okay, so what now, Mr. I Know It All?
I suggest you
To be honest, I can't hear you very well right now.
Oh, I'll talk a bit now.
Oh no.
Ah,
Can I be able to go over there? Yes. Okay, that helps. Helps a lot. There are many thingies there. So I'm gonna pause here.
I suspect that those enemies, those fire things, are actually mini versions of the boss you're about to encounter. But that's just a suspicion. A Minish portal.
Whoa, that's a Minish gap. The Minish gap.
It's not a Minish gap, it's a Minish gap. And there's another Minish gap. I think you have to use that gray stone portal right there.
Yes. Oh wait, Super Saiyan Link! Sing and dance on my head and shrink! Whoa, that actually rhymes. Awesome.
Wow, you're the best portal in the world. They're all hexagons. They're all hexagons.
Whoa, everything is covered up again. Except for this. Hey, hi Pikari Man. Water's life for crinobeans. Cancer fuse. Wonderful. Okay, so what was the use of this? So that means that I have to go back all the way to... no, I guess I just have to take that final turn. And how many minutes are we in? We're in 12 minutes. So that means I'm just gonna see what's up this point. If it's a dungeon sort of, which it is, then I'm just gonna wrap it up.
Indeed.
So, oh.
You fell again.
So, well, this was our 7th episode of the Zelda the Minish Cap. So, well, okay, that was useless. But anyway, we hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you next time, I hope. Anyway, okay. Bye.
See you next time, friends.